Environmental Chemistry, Mental Chemistry. So in this Environmental Chemistry we discuss troposphere, pollutant. Troposphere, pollutant. So there are two types of troposphere pollutants are there. In that, first one is gaseous air pollutant and second one is particulate pollutant. So the gaseous air pollutant like oxides of sulfur, oxides of nitrogen, oxides of carbon, hydrocarbons. So that is already completed. And next one is second one, that is your particulate of pollutant. So this is discussed today. Particulate of pollutant. The particulate of pollutants are exist in your particles are solid state or liquid droplet. Liquid droplet. So two types of particles, it may be exist in solid state or liquid state. So two types of particles, solid state or liquid droplet. The particulate droplets are exist in viable particulate and non-viable particulate. The viable particulate is virus or viable particulate. Is maybe virus, comma, bacteria, like that. So the non-viable particulate are smoke, dust, mist, fumes. So these are non-viable particulate, means the viable particulate and non-viable particulates are the pollutant of troposphere. The non-viable particulate, especially smoke, dust, mist and fumes. So in that first one is smoke. Smoke. The smoke is a mixture of solid and liquid. It is a mixture of solid and liquid, solid or liquid particle. Whenever the smoke is the burning of oil compounds or burning of cabbages or cigarette smoking. So means the burning of organic compounds, the smoke is released into the atmosphere. So example, cigarette smoke, oil smoke, or burning of organic compounds, like that. Now, next one is, after the completion of this smoke, next one, dust. So dust means the organic compounds are produced dust particle due to crushing or grinding, like that. So by applying of crushing or grinding, the solid particle is converted to a powder state, that is called as dust particle. And next one is mist. Mist means, mist means the solid state of particle is converted to liquid state, again it is converted to vapor state. So the vapor state of the mist is reached to the target and kills them. So this is called as mist. Means The mist means the solid state of particle is converted to a vapor state through a liquid state. Generally, the mist exists in a vapor state. Examples, herbicides, fungicides, insecticides, like that. And next one is fumes. Fume means the solid state particle is directly converted to gaseous state. There is no liquid state. Such type of particle is called as fumes. Means the main difference for the mist and fume is, in mist, the solid is converted to vapor through condensation reaction, that is your liquid state. Here solid is converted to liquid solid is converted to gaseous without liquid state. That is a major particulate you can observe here. And then after you observe smog. The smog is derived from smoke and fog, FOG. The smog is derived from smoke and fog. The smog is unburning or incomplete burning of hydrocarbons. It releases smoke that is reaches to atmosphere and causes air pollutant. These smogs are classified into two types. One is classical smog, and next one is photochemical smog. So here smogs are classified into two types, classical smog and photochemical smog. The classical smog means the classical smog is a mixture of oxidization. That's what is called as, it is a mixture of reducing. That's what is called as reducing smog. This is your reducing smog. Photochemical smog is a oxidizing smog, because it is mixture is oxidation. This photochemical smog, the action or the photochemical smog, we are detailed, we discuss only photochemical smog.